What's up guys, Aaron here and welcome back to another video of the Red Lego channel. So here I am with the ultimate Lego vending machine. And why did I call it so? Because this machine can hold up to 9 boxes, it has a gigantic coin tray and it has high security to get to the coin. So without further ado, let's get into this. Okay, so this is how the machine works. So first of all, I'm going to explain you how the machine works, just like that, and then I'm going to explain you how it reloads by itself. So first of all, there's going to be a box in here, just like always, and when it's there, a coin comes and pushes this lever that is here and makes the box fall. And why is that? Because the box is actually standing here, but when the lever pushes the box to come here, there's actually no space for the box to stand on and it falls in the hole and you can get it from out here, right here. So yeah, and now I'm going to explain you how to reload it. So actually it just reloads just like this. So when another box is here, it comes out, and when it does, there's no box here, so the next box can actually fall in here. And why does the box doesn't come with the other box? Because there's actually walls with the other. So like this box is here and there are walls around the top box, but with the other under box there are no walls, so that's why it doesn't move together. So thank you everyone for watching. Please like this video if you like it, and I'll see you in the next video.